during the Cold War, chances are this little tidbit didn't grace her knowledge until now. Let's delve into how the US hatched a scheme involving condoms to confound their Soviet adversaries and discover why this plan veered more toward making amorous connections than sparking conflicts. This is the story of how condoms were almost used as a weapon in the Cold War. A spectacular showdown between the giants, the USA and the USSR. A saga of ideology, a battle between communism and democracy. It unraveled into the longest standoff history had ever seen. In some peculiar way, it evolved into a sort of masculine duel. A contest of prowess that, fear not, will soon reveal its relevance, all while dangling the peril of nuclear annihilation over our collective heads for more than 40 years.